Lorimer's hit long, looking for Maidley. Goal kick. McQueen. And a lead throw. McQueen. Bates. Hunter. Cherry moving into the middle. Maidley is wide to the left, number five. Jorathon, Cherry's header. Jones, Jordan. It just will not run, and an incident off the ball involving Soriano. Had a go at Cherry. Back come Leeds again. But the pressure by Leeds United, so strong, but not sufficiently subtle to break this defence down. Probably at this time more than any other, they're missing Bremner, Giles and Clark in the box. Gierucci saw Harvey off his line, and Harvey did well to scramble back. Player who cost an awful lot of money from Fiorentina. Rivera. Kick. Rivera, we haven't seen too much of his skill. Don Reeve is still waiting to bring on Chris Galvin. Chris. Les Cocker talking to the linesman. And Hunter hobbling at the back for Leeds. Jones. But another chance for Leeds United has gone. Not wanting to go off, comes to take the throw. Here's Cherry. Yoris really played the man first, no question of that. And the final 60 seconds of actual playing time have begun to tick away. And still that early goal when Leeds were caught cold, dividing the team. Although the flag being waved, that's a foul. And Hunter having a go at Rivera. And Soriano coming in, and somebody's got to go. Mayhem on the pitch. Hunter really has got to go. Although he was fouled, in my opinion, by Rivera, he swung a punch at him and connected. The red card has been waved by the referee, but against whom? So much jostling go on, it's not clear at all who has been sent off. And I think it is Norman Hunter. Whether there's a Milan player, Soriano, going as well, I'm not sure. Yes, he is. Soriano, number seven, sent off again against an English club. And Hunter, a very dejected, limping, disconsolate figure, coming off as well. The foul originally. Well, Hunter is still moving over to the referee, and the yellow card is out. Well, he hasn't gone, which I must say, I find amazing. I'm sure that the referee has said he's got to go, and he has indeed. The original foul by Rivera, the punch by Hunter, Soriano came in to take him, and Hunter and Soriano, the two players who've been banished. Les Cocker with Norman Hunter, and what a sad end for Leeds United. But could they get one back? Becky again. Yoris, Milan clear their lines again. Here's McQueen. 10 against 10, and just seconds added on for the stoppages. Here's Bates. Jones, he wanted it to come down, had to wait. Lorimer, there isn't time. Corner. And again, Lorimer wants the penalty. The two players who were sent off have just shaken hands. And the 10 against 10 still battling on the field. Becky once more with the punch. Back by Rini. Jerry. Goal kick or corner or what? Referee having to go and sort out another melee. And European football has been done no service by this match. AC Milan, who got one match to play in the Italian League, a point clear and a draw really would do them. They're a point ahead of Juventus and Lazio. And it looks as though they're going to win the European Cup Winners' Cup. And they have indeed. And listen to what the crowd feel about it. Not appreciating in any way the way AC Milan have won this match. The absence of Giles, Bremner and Clark proving too great for Leeds United, who had the will, but in the end not the subtlety, or perhaps one should say the genius, to break down this Italian defence. A match which became a physical battle of push and shove, trip and punch, which was no advertisement for football. The cup to be presented by an Italian to Italians. And it's not being well received. There's Gianni Rivera, who was in the 63 and 69 European Cup side and in the 68 Cup Winners' Cup side. European Footballer of the Year himself as well in 1969. 17 goals in the league for his club this season. And Dr. Artemio Franchi presents him with the European Cup Winners' Cup. The Leeds players staying on the pitch. Their manager Don Revie with them. Leeds United now coming up once again to accept the runners-up award. They've won the League Championship once, the FA Cup once, the Fairs Cup twice, the League Cup once. But eight times, now nine, have they been runners-up in a major competition during the reign of Don Revie. Must be a bitter feeling for them. Super Leeds, says the banner. Well, they certainly tried their hardest, there can be no doubt about that. But what must they be feeling? Third in the league, runners-up in the FA Cup, runners-up in the Cup Winners' Cup. As in 1970, everything that they have tried for has eluded them. But although Nereo Rocco has once again a European trophy in his hand, and it goes once more to Italy, the feeling of this packed crowd in the Captain Giglio Stadium in Salonica is for the Leeds United team, being applauded there by Bob Roberts, a member of their board. But Leeds United once again finished as runners-up here in Greece. And that's it from Thessaloniki as the whistle greets the referee. And Leeds United doing a lap of honour and getting tremendous applause from this crowd.